Okay?
Listen,
you need to give me my ring,
lady,
that I brought in here.
This woman comes in accusing us of stealing her ring and charging her $65 for cleaning. She was full of
Let me be perfectly honest with you. I'm going to do nothing for you unless you
get you're going to do something. You're going to do something about my mother.
I'm doing anything
you're
about your mother.
And I'm not going to leave this motherfucking place so I get the ring that I had when I came up in here. I'm not doing a motherfucking thing till I get my
damn
ring.
Okay, it's time to leave.
Y'all got me all fucked up.
All right, here, come out with me. Let's deal with you over here. Come out with me.
That's all right, that's all right. I'll be back.
We'll be here.
I'll be back. You know what? Y'all can kiss my ass, you motherfucker.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
You know what? In all my years of being a pawnbroker, nobody has ever pulled their pants down and told me to kiss their ass. And she must be a proud person, because if I had an ass that looked like that, I'd never want anybody to see it.
They can kiss my mother ass, my natural ass.